When you explore the truth within yourself, this I, mind pertaining to this physical structure, gets dissolved. You come out of it. Identification with this physical structure goes away. Your attachment to this physical structure goes away. That means the tensions that you build up because of the attachment that you have towards this physical structure naturally goes away. So also, when you keep on exploring the truth pertaining to the mind, the ultimate truth about the mind becomes clear when you divide, dissect, disintegrate the consolidated mind, the solidified mind, and the mental emotions, and you keep on dividing them, dissecting them, observing them, like a scientist, you keep on observing them, you reach the stage where every moment what is arising, you notice there are 121 types of mind, and there are 52 types of mental concomitants, mental factors, chitta vritti. Oh, now this chitta has arisen. With this particular chitta vritti, next moment this chitta has arisen. With this particular chitta vritti, you divided, dissected, the illusion has gone away. Thousands of still pictures, they move in great speed. It becomes a movie film and creates an illusion of a story. When you see each picture separately, the illusion is gone. The mind moves with such a great speed, creates an illusion. When you start observing it, it is the stage where you can observe the mind every moment, all the illusion is gone. To reach that stage where you can divide the mind, understanding 121 types of mind and 52 types of mental factors is a long journey. But in these 10 days, a good meditator at least reaches the stage where the solidity of mind gets dissolved to some extent and one can observe the four major factors of the mind, four major divisions of the mind.
Dhammavani, the Vipassana Radio, in the service of world's largest community, the humanity.